Hello children, this is Nisha and this is part 2 of the poem I Love Myself the Way I Am. So, in the last two stanzas of the poem, the poet talked about himself and his friends. Now, he is coming to the world, that how he loves the world. Why does he love the world? So, what does he say in these lines? Let's see. I love the world the way it is, because I can clearly see that all the things I judge are done by people just like me. So till the birth of peace on the earth that only love can bring, I'll help it grow by loving everything. Yes, so the poet is showing his love towards the world. And how does he show his love? He says that I accept this world as it is. Jaisa ye sansar hai, main use aise hi accept karta hoon. Why? Because I can see all the things clearly, that all the things clearly I judge are done. Main cheezon ko jaisa chahta tha ki cheeze jaisi honi chahiye, bilkul waisi hi cheeze hain yahan par. Means, as he wanted the things to be, they are up to his expectations. बिल्कुल वो चीज़ें, सारी चीज़ें जो संसार में उसे दिखती हैं, वो सभी चीज़ें उसकी उम्मीदों पर खरी उतरी हैं. And how the things are done by the people, those who are similar like him. और ये चीज़ें ऐसी इसलिए हैं क्योंकि उन उस पोइट के जैसे ही लोगों ने उन चीज़ों को पूरा किया है. Now, in the next lines, what does he say? He says, so till the birth of peace on the earth that only love can bring. Now, he says, peace, peace, shanti. So, peace can come by love. Now, a poet wants to have peace on this earth. वो चाहता है कि इस पूरी दुनिया में शांति फैल जाए, एक शांति का बर्थ हो. एंड वो शांति किस तरीके से आ सकती, हाउ कैन इट कम? इट कैन बी गिवन बर्थ बाय लव. इट मींस ही सेज पीस कैन कम बाय लव इफ़ वी हैव लव फॉर एवरीथिंग. अगर हमारे अंदर हर चीज़ के लिए प्यार है, वो हर चीज़ जो इस संसार में है, इधर इट कैन बी लिविंग और नॉन लिविंग, चाहे वो जीवित हो या फिर निर्जीव हो, देन ओनली पीस विल एग्जिस्ट एवरीवेयर. तभी ये पीस, ये शांति हर जगह एग्जिस्ट, हर जगह पाई जाएगी. देन ही सेज दैट आई विल हेल्प द पीस, आई विल हेल्प इट. इट मीन्स मैं इस पीस को, इस शांति को हेल्प करूँगा बाय लविंग एवरीथिंग. इट मीन्स इफ़ व्हेन इट कम्स, जब वो आएगी पीस, तो मैं इसको कभी जाने नहीं दूंगा. मैं इसको हमेशा इसी धरती पर बनाए रखने की कोशिश करूँगा और मैं इसको आगे और बढ़ाऊँगा. आई विल लेट इट ग्रो बाय लविंग एवरीथिंग, हर चीज़ को प्यार करके. सो स्टूडेंट, दिस इज़ द कम्प्लीट No, sar of the stanza. Now see the next stanza. So in the next stanza, what does he say? He says, I love myself the way I am. Now the same line he's repeating here, that वो अपने आप को प्यार करता है जैसा है वो, जैसा उसे संसार में भेजा गया है. As he has accepted the world, as he has accepted his friends, same ways he has accepted himself as he is. And still I want to grow. But after all, I want to grow. मैं जैसा हूँ, मुझे, मैं खुद को पसंद हूँ, लेकिन मैं फिर भी चाहूँगा कि मैं बड़ा हूँ, मैं ग्रो करूँ, मैं अपने आप को डिवेलप करूँ. हाउ, वाई डज ही वॉन्ट टू ग्रो हिमसेल्फ? बिकॉज He says he believes as he grows, he'll get matured and his love for all to get matured. जैसे ही वो grow होगा वैसे ही उसका love चीज़ों के प्रति उसकी age के उसकी उम्र के साथ साथ matured होगा और मजबूत होगा. That's why he wants to grow. Now what does he say? He says, but change outside can only come when deep inside I know. But this change outside, it means the things he wants to be changed, वो चीज़ें जिनको बदलना चाहता है संसार में इस दुनिया में, वो चीज़ें तभी बदली जा सकती हैं, तभी ये changes आ सकते हैं when he knows about himself inside deeply, जब वो अपने आप को अंदर से बहुत अच्छे से जान जाएगा. So that's why the poet wants to know himself and then wants to change this world. Now in the next line, what does he say? He says, I'm beautiful, I'm capable of being the best me I can. Now in the first stanza we had the same line and I cleared it, but again I would repeat for you. He says that jaisa whatever I am, whosoever I am capable, I'm beautiful of being the best. Main whatever capability, ability I have in me, it is sufficient or it is it is the best version of mine. That's why I don't want to change myself because I am beautiful and capable. He doesn't have any role model. Generally, students, what happens that we have some role models in our lives that sometimes we say that I want to be like my mother, I want to be like my teacher, I want to be like some famous personality. हम किसी के जैसा बनना चाहते हैं, but here the poet says that he is happy with him, he thinks that he is the best, he doesn't need to change himself. Why? Because he is perfect. And what he says that I love myself just the way I am. और जैसा हूँ मैं उसी उसको accept करते हुए मैं उस अस्तित्व को उस existence अपनी उस existence को प्यार करता हूँ जैसा मैं हूँ. So student, this is all about this poem. I love myself the way I am. Now if you have any kind of doubt, any line which you have not understood, you can ask me. And if any problem you are facing regarding this poem or regarding this these stanzas, you can you are free to ask me. And one more thing I want to say that tomorrow when I upload any video of the same poem, then I would like you to do assignment or your home. Basically our focus, even we want you to be more focused on your studies because you and we are not meeting each other, we are not in the term of facing each other. So somewhere the studies lacking, कहीं ना कहीं हमारी studies में कमी आ रही होगी. So students, whatever efforts we teachers are making, take it positively, take advantage of it that we teachers are putting our efforts. And again I would say that keep in touch with us. Thank you so much.